This program is brought to you by Link TV for educational and non-commercial use only. Mosaic, a daily news program from Link TV, presents a selection of news reports from independent and state-controlled broadcasters from throughout the Middle East.
قال الجنرال جون باتيست القائد العسكري الأمريكي السابق في العراق إن الممارسات الأمريكية هناك.
In a speech before the U.S. Congress, retired General John Batistis, the former U.S. military commander in Iraq, said that the American actions in Iraq have created more enemies for his country. This news came after the leak of a new CIA report, which indicates that the war on Iraq has helped the surfacing of a new generation of Islamic extremists.
في ظهور جيل جديد من المتطرفين الإسلاميين حسب وصف التقرير.